charity basketball game erupts in violence during the annual Bridge Crossing Jubilee. The incident was caught on camera, and that video has gone viral. As you can see, a free-for-all broke out in the stands of the Selma High School gym Saturday, just as a celebrity basketball game was about to get started. The video shows the brawl raging nonstop until a police officer uses mace and clears the stands. Dallas County District Attorney Michael Jackson says the fight was gang-related.
Thankfully, at this kind of event, you have metal detectors, and so the guns couldn't be brought in. And so it was fight, it was fists, people stomping each other.
Selma Police Chief Spencer Collier says four minors were arrested at the scene, and more arrests are possible.